What's up, y'all? I'm live, and I'm cleaning. I'm gonna keep you guys right here because I noticed when I was moving my phone on my live, it kind of like glitched out. So I'm cleaning my slime, area. My room's not messy. All the stuff in here that is messy is slime supplies and slime. All that gas. Didn't that in here? Yeah, it just flattened. But I like it still because I saw them. So that's. Oh my god, this is so defected right now. I should totally use this for a skit. Like, get like, look at that, bruh. I got a huge lunch package, and I bring it to the park, and my little 3-year-old cousin, she kept on sitting on it and stuff, because all the slime was sticky, so only me and her big sister, which is the same age as me, probably like 5 months younger, just getting said, play with the squishy, and I'm like, yeah, because you must play with something super slow. These are the little extras. I have 3 of these. They're little jiggle butters. They're sleigh slimes, which are sleigh slimes are like, this is a sleigh slime. If you don't know what a sleigh slime is, it's like, a really light amount of, Daiso or Model Magic in slime. It's more of a like, regular, you can't even tell that it's butter, but it is smooth. But they're the best. Slay slimes are the best at, spreading. They're just really smooth. And I have 3 of those. I have a big batch of that one right here. And most of it is on my carpet, but it spilled. Now there's a big orange spot. I cleaned it with vinegar. And next is this one. It was $4. I'll chew it. Super defected. It's not the best at solarizing. It's too long for me. I don't like the ones that super, super, super slow rising because they take too long and I just get bored. This is coconut and smells like lotion because it is so hard and I tried it. And it looks like there's little foam beads in it, which basically they are little foam beads. They're actually just sprinkles that and the color melted into the color. I don't know. So I want to stack all my slime right there. Life right now. Here is the third extra one. And then today, birthday of December, so I have a bunch of things to do. I have to clean. I have to activate a bunch of slime. I'm gonna have to reset my new phone that I got. Well, I have to go get it from the mail today before 5, and I don't know what time it is. 1 or 2. Because today was a half day, so I got off at noon. sticky. I have to go through every single one of my stars. I have like 100 stars. Nothing will miss. We're freaking here. What I like about fun signs is like all the hair rises too, so you can just pluck the hair out, and there's so much hair in this one. And in my last video, which was important announcement, I think that's what it, that's what they call. I told you guys I would be posting. I want to post at least 3 videos today because I have more time than I usually do. I love this one. It is made with tissue papers, and I saw a DIY that tissue paper made butter slime. This one smells like Moose hairspray, and I guess I'm gonna try to activate this. The Moose hairspray, I mean, hair like that foam hair stuff. It's like very, I don't know why, it just like makes my phone very liquefied. Oh my god, I love this right now. See, this is the mess. We're from, Tide, Loki just Tide right there, some bubbling hand soap, water, paint, we got everything. I'm not gonna, no. One view. I need a different electronic to see if they're commenting. So sorry, I can't actually see your comment because I need to go on another thing to see commenting. And I have right now. I have this. I'm sticky. Okay. I usually have like, sorry, don't remember I pressed home. Oh, bad filming. So sticky. Okay, my iPad is dead, so I need to find something. To see if she's commenting or not. If you're commenting something, give it a like. I wish it was clear summer with black. So it is the first day of summer for me, and I am going to be posting more often. Okay, I'm gonna pull something out of my bin. Oh no, she left. She's back. Really dirty bowl. I need to clean that. This is one of my favorite slimes, even though it does leave a bad consistency on your hands. The feel of it is so nice. See how much of a consistency is on your hands. Oh, two people. Hi. Oh, and I can't see your comment because I don't have another electron. No problem. My life. This is my Kindle. Lucky Park? With who? With who? But I have to clean my room.
What?
I'm going through all of my stuff right now. Make some slime. Hi. I know this is probably glitchy, but to me it is clear. But there's some shadow squishy, and I thought there was slime on the floor. I bowl is super dirty. I don't know if I can get it or not. I have like half a gallon left and I have to wait 2 days. Look how hard this buttercream is. Do you guys want me to do a video on hard slime versus liquefied slime? I'm gonna do that. This is hard. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes. Okay, I have to get you cleaning.
Hey, do you want to go swimming for a half hour, John? For an hour?
We're going to make some slime. Let's make some slime. Okay, I'm going to get out my glue.
Knock, knock.
Good luck. Okay. two people on my lawn. I'm gonna make some fun. I know I said I was gonna be clean. Now I got my glue. Now I'm gonna put some foam in here. So. And it's the first day of summer for me here. Oh my god. All of the clay was into the top on my little slime that was an extra. People keep joining and leaving. One person. Okay, so that was my episode. I've got glue in foaming handle in the bowl. Now I need a mixing tool. If I could reach it. I know I'm supposed to be cleaning, but whatever. It's the first day of summer. I want to do something fun. I can see in your halo. I think I'm going to make this a foam slime. Okay. Three people on my lap. Hello. Now, two people. I'm going to put this inside. Okay. Like the one by our house?
Yeah.
Or the P.O. box? What's that? What's there? It might be at 25. I'm not going to say that. I'll just all up. It might be 2551.
What?
It might be 255.
What?
255. Okay, now I could pour my thing out because my it was clogged. Hi. What are you cleaning? I'm cleaning my room. So I can see all comments. But I'm being lazy. Thank you so much for commenting. You're so nice. So, but right now I'm making slime. Should I clean or make slime? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing my room. Yeah, I can see your comment. I've never had a comment on a live, so I'm thinking that. Oh, sorry. So. Thank you for commenting. I could see it in your halo. Should I clean or should I? A live is when like I'm actually right here. I'm actually on live. Like I don't know how to say like this is not a recording. I'm actually. It's hard to explain. A live is when you go on. What didn't you get?
Hey, what can you do about a chicken?
Yeah. One second, I'm gonna go get my chicken. Yeah, I have slime. Do you want me to play with slime, or do you want me to, four people out of my way? Or do you want me to clean my room? Play with it? Okay. My slime is spilling. Okay. What slime should I play with? How about a cloud? Do you like cloud? Do you like cloud slime? Thank you. You're so nice too. Do you have a YouTube channel? Do you post videos? Okay. I'm 10 years old and I'm in fifth grade. Well, today is the first day of summer. So I think I'm gonna stack my slimes. Hi, Bear. Hi, Bear. 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 That's my dog. Do you want to see in here? How about you? No, I'm going to fifth grade. You're 7 years old? What grade are you going to? Are you on summer break? You're in first grade? That's my dog. Yeah, that's Bear. His name is Bear. What are you eating? You're eating candy. This is Bear. Bear. What are you eating? What are you eating? Don't eat that. Don't eat that. Don't eat that. He's eating something and I need to get it from him. What are you eating? Yeah, we call him Bear because he kind of looks like a bear. Okay, so thank you so much for watching my live. I'm gonna have to go. My battery is about to die. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.